How to fix CLR error 800040005 in Windows 11 10s. To fix CLR, aka, Common Language Runtime, error 800040005 in Windows 11 10s, try, 1. Google then run.net. Framework Troubleshooter. 2. Remove, using the recommended uninstall tool Pro in this video guide, then reinstall.net. Framework. 3. Remove, using the recommended uninstall tool Pro in this video guide, then reinstall the corrupted app.